An Ogle County man's behind bars after police say he sexually assaulted someone. Officers arrested Michael Pearce Tuesday. The Oregon native faces aggravated criminal sexual assault charges. The 63-year-old's being held at the Ogle County Jail on $250,000 bond.